Okay, this is a little religious tune we hope you all will like. And let me introduce the guys up here, okay? Way over on the keyboards, Larry Lawrence McGowan on the keyboards. Tickling the plastics, as usual. And on the drums, a veteran from last year's convention, Billy the Tornado Mathews, all the way from way upstate Connecticut. And on guitar, lead guitar, a guy who pulled this whole thing together in about 2.5 weeks, or we wouldn't be here at all. John Bristow on guitar. And hopefully, if you guys want to hear a little more music when we're finished, I think we should do maybe a couple of his originals so you can hear what he's all about, okay? Because he worked for 3 weeks to do this Tull thing for you. Maybe you guys could give your ears like 3 minutes to hear what he could do, okay? We're going to bring on a special guest in this song that is somewhere in the building. It's not Elvis. There he is, on the piece of driftwood here. Benjamin's going to start this one out for us because we need a little jump start on this one.
Locked him in his golden cage. Golden cage. Made him bang into your religion. Him resurrected from the grave. From the grave. You are the God of nothing. If that's all that you can see. You are the God of everything. He's inside you and me. So lean upon him, Jesus. Don't call on him to save. You from your social graces. Whoa! And the sins you used to wear. You used to wear. The blood he church of England. And of history. Request her of the presence at the big cuttery is gone cheap. Thank you.
tonight. In the graven image, you know who, with his plastic crucifix, he's got him fixed, yeah. The confuses me as to who and where and why, as to how he gets his kicks. He gets his kicks. Conversing to the endless sand, the endless winding sound. You'll be praying to next Thursday to all the gods that you can find.
Tim Sullivan. On the flute. Thank you.
Hey.
Yeah. All right. That's a lot of fun.